Likely in excess of 58, 60 miles an hour moving with these storms. So you can have some down power lines with these storms, also down trees, and we could have power outages as well. So you definitely want to make sure that you take heed of the advice that we've been telling you, and just go ahead and stay inside at this point, and also stay away from those windows as well, and go to the most interior portion of your home. Please continue to keep us.